Ladies and gentlemen, we move on to our next contest, which will be fought in the WMC Super Lightweight Division. Please welcome our first fighter, making his way to the blue corner, Pedro Sajo! Welcome our second fighter, making his way to the red corner, Madu, the Black Situation. Introducing these two WMC warriors once again, fighting out of the blue corner. This fighter is 22 years of age. He represents Athens, Greece. He is Petro, the Super Saiyan, Sajo! And fighting out of the red corner. He is 26 years of age. He represents Barcelona from Spain. He is Madu, the Black Situation. Your referee in charge of the action is Stelios Paliotou.
All right, this is our semi-final event, main card. Yeah, semi-main card. We have...
You mean our penultimate contest of the evening. Is that what you're trying to say, Dory? I mean...
whatever.
It's difficult, I know.
Super lightweight international super fight. We have, on the one side, a really, really talented boy, Pedro Sajo.
I've never seen him in anything but a fantastic fight. And he's got a great fan base here.
And our white crew, really brilliant. He comes from the Savage Camp by Yorgas. And on the other side, you have Madu.
Madu Babu.
Yeah, Baba from Spain.
But he insisted that I introduced him as the Black Situation.
Uh-huh, okay. Petro Sacco is a 3 times Greek champion on the 63.5 kilograms. And he has a professional record of 8 wins, 2 losses. On the other side, we have Madu Baba, 26 years old. He has 24 fights, 15 wins, 6 losses, and 3 draws. It's going to be a really great fight.
And great sportsmanship shown right throughout this evening. That's one thing I do like about Muay Thai.
Before they punch each other, their faces,
Listen, they know what they're in for, but it's not personal. It's business. I don't like all this, the way the Americans have taken combat sports and martial arts and distorted it into swearing and vulgarity.
Mm-hmm.
Some of it's interesting and entertaining to watch, like Conor McGregor, but half of it I just don't think gives good role models.
I'm not going to comment about McGregor.
Okay.
Let's go. 3-4 action rounds, hopefully, on this super fight. Let's start.
Sacco is oozing confidence. Nice check, actually, there from Baba.
Yeah, indeed. Checking both each other.
And again. Let's see if... Yeah, that's interesting. Sacco was checked twice, and he checks well. But the checks didn't put him off from throwing that... low kick again.
Low kick, right.
Checks nicely again himself and returns the favor. They're setting each other up. You're throwing a low kick. You're seeing how your opponent reacts.
That's gonna be a very interesting fight.
Yeah. At the moment, it's sort of like a game of chess and poker combined.
Nice whip by Petros. They're so comfortable,
but
relaxing, and then all of a sudden, bang.
They're looking for any little tells.
Nice low kick. They're still doing that.
And again, same again.
Another sweep. Another beautiful sweep.
And showing his dominance in the strength department.
Nice inside leg from Petros. Didn't work this time.
A little grin there from Baba.
Wow.
Yeah, he's very strong, Sacco.
Very strong and technical.
Wow, intriguing. You're waiting for Sacco to explode. I can't see that Madu Baba.
Nice elbow, nice knee. Same time, right elbow, left knee.
I mean, when you've got that sort of wiry, skinny frame like Madu Baba, you'd like to...
Love it. I love it.
This is real.
It's legally.
Muay Thai.
It's legally. Yes. Yes. Perfect timing, Grant.
But Baba's got to stop Sacco from shooting in like that. Throwing a spear elbow, stopping him with a teep or a knee. He can't allow him to come in like that and then throw those power elbows. Or if they clinch, just chucking to the floor.
Yep.
I don't think there's any question of who won that round.
Yeah, they start with checking, both of them, really. Yeah. But at the end of the round, Petros getting more points, more counting. The throws, the sweeps, the leg kicks. I agree.
So, neither corner being or saying or doing anything hectic.
Let's see, it's a good trainer, this female Jessica Sola. If he wants to win, he have to make a good tactic and be more aggressive, Madubaba. Second round.
I remember when I started.
You see Madubaba now trying to avoid the right distance.
Yeah, he's moving laterally, sideways.
Exactly.
Yes.
And that's some kind of improvement of his tactic.
Yep.
Oh!
That was
nice.
A nice return.
You see?
Nice counter
that,
low kick.
That was the first clearly count from for Madubaba. Knees for both of them, strong clinch, elbow from Petros.
That
nice.
That was
nice. Two times, great low kick.
I'm certain with a break. We're going to see that again. Saho's going to throw low kick that front leg again. There.
Nice.
He's Barber's lead leg is gone.
Uh-huh.
There. Saho knows it. There we go.
Now he tried to block, you know.
If I was a betting man, George, the fight is over here. Not here. But
yeah, I know what you mean.
This is the beginning of the end. Watch the low kick again.
Elbow. Oh.
Opa.
You get a kick on the groin.
The one in the crown jewels, wake you up a bit.
Yep. One minute to go.
Yep. Yep. Thank you very much for kicking me downstairs.
Nice, nice.
Nice elbow, right elbow.
Beautiful, punching and elbows together, same time.
I think Saho is just too big for Baba.
I absolutely agree with you, Grant. Petros is technical again. That's the second time.
That was just a little flick, but a little flick to the nether regions can be quite painful.
Sportship for Madubaba.
Well. Yeah. Saho's boxing could be cleaner. I mean, he's a great fighter, don't get me wrong.
Yep.
But his punches could be a better technique. And land, well, saying that, he lands a fantastic left hook.
Yeah.
If his boxing was a bit cleaner, he would be a fantastic fighter.
Yeah, he's only 21 years old of age, so a lot of things are coming in his career and his He's a good fighter. Great night by WMC Greece. Do you agree?
I think it's been a fantastic evening for any combat sports fans, not just those in the Muay Thai community.
Uh-huh.
We've seen some great Muay Thai here tonight, but we've seen some wars. We saw it, although nobody's been carried out on a stretcher. There was a knockout earlier. We've had decisions, stoppages, a bit of everything.
Uh-huh.
Not one mismatch on the card, and not one decision that could really be argued. So a fantastic evening all round, you're right.
Let's go to the third round.
Third and final round. That front leg. Oppa.
Still more aggressive. Petros. More effective.
If Sarko lands one of those elbows.
Nice body shot by Sarko.
He throws a left punch and then a cross right elbow. That could slice Baba open.
Nice work by Petros Sarko. Good leg kick. Wow, what a Muay Thai sweep by Sarko.
And that's not just strength, that's technique and timing all together. Left hook to the body.
Yeah. Elbow.
I think he's having fun now.
Half round to go. Nice. Beautiful.
Lovely.
Ah.
But you see the lead leg.
Body shot. Beautiful.
That lead leg of Baba has gone. He's got no purchase.
Yeah, I think Madubaba is starting to try to survive now. Good clenching. Forty seconds to go. I mean, the technique of Petros Sarko is so beautiful.
Yeah. I'm on. There's an elbow. Lovely knee.
Beautiful.
Well, everything's lovely. There was a variation of exotic elbows going in there. That was fantastic.
Beautiful. Big applause.
A great display of Muay Thai action from Sarko. But credit to Madubaba for having the heart and robustness to stay in there until the final bell. What a fight.
Really sportive, yes.
Sé que montaron.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three fantastic rounds of WMC Muay Thai action, and an absolute masterclass. We go to the judges' scorecards, and we have a unanimous decision in favor of your winner. From the blue corner, Pedro the Iron Saho! Please show your appreciation for a fantastic runner-up, Madu, the Black Situation.
Smile.